I want to express gratitude to the United Nations Mission in Liberia for their long-standing support to our peace and stability. Special recognition goes to you, great men and women of the service, who left your family to come to Liberia to help keep the peace. The Liberian people will forever remain grateful to you for your bravery and service to our great nation.
In order to walk the long distance from the immediate days of the post-conflict to today's peaceful and stable Liberia, it took 14 years and a lot of men and women in order to accomplish this achievement.